Hello everyone, welcome back. Okay, so I have this animation that I've made in Adobe Animate CC using the HTML5 canvas document type, and I want to embed this into a web page. So let's take a look at what we have here. Okay, so here is the folder that contains my Animate project. I need to publish it so that I can generate the HTML and the JavaScript. So I'm going to come up here to File, Publish Settings, make sure that JavaScript HTML is selected. I'm going to leave everything else at the default settings and select Publish. Okay, now we can see that we have a HTML and a JavaScript file. I'm going to double click on the HTML file here, and it opens my animation up in a Chrome browser. Okay, I'm going to embed this now into a web page. So, I have this basic website here. It's just a very, very basic Bootstrap website. I'll go ahead and double click on the adventure.html. What I want to do is add the animation right here. So, let's take a look at this. We don't actually need this file here, but we will need the code from this HTML file here, at least some of it. We'll need this JavaScript file. And we will need this image here to be inside of a folder named Images. If I drag this Images folder into my basic website root folder, I will overwrite the images that I already have in there. Okay, as you can see, I have an Images folder in here as well with a couple other images. So what I need to do is I need to go into the Images folder here and just copy that. So I'm going to just copy it. I could also drag it. Just drag it in there, but I want to keep everything in place. So I'm going to just copy it, go into my basic website, go into images, and paste it. So now I have the images that go with my Animate project inside a folder named Images in my root folder of my basic website here. Okay. Next, what we want to do is we want to add the JavaScript. Okay. I'm going to do the same thing here. I'm going to just copy that file. I could also drag them in. And I'm going to go inside my root folder of my basic website here and paste that file. Okay, so now I have the JavaScript file. I have my images here that go to my Animate project inside a folder named Images. Okay, and you can change the names and move things however you want to and point to them however you want, but pay attention to what everything is named and where you're placing all your files, because we have to point to these files in the HTML code. Okay? So, let's see here. The next thing we need to do is we need to add some of the code from this HTML file here to this adventure.html file here. Okay? I'm going to open these up in brackets. All right, so I'm going to, let's see here. I've got brackets open right now. You can use any code editor you want. This is Adobe Brackets. It's free. I like that you can split the windows, which is really useful in a situation like this, although most code editors will do that. All right, so I'm going to drag the adventure.html onto brackets, and I'm also going to go into my koi banner here and grab the koi banner HTML and drag that onto brackets as well. All right. Okay, now that we have both files open, let's go ahead and grab the code that we need from the HTML generated from Adobe Animate and add that to our web page. So what you want to do is pay attention to the location of the code you're grabbing, because we have to put it into a similar area when we paste it into our new web page. For example, see right here where it says write your code here? When you generate your HTML, Adobe Animate will add that for you. Okay, write your code here. Just select from the write your code here and go all the way down to the next one. Write your code here. Okay, this script block here within the head tag, this is what we need. Okay, actually it's several script blocks. Okay, we're pointing to a JavaScript file that we need. Then we're pointing to our koi banner JavaScript file, which we also need. And then we have within these script tags here, this chunk of JavaScript that's actually embedded right into the web page itself. All right. So just grab all of it. All right. So write your code here, line 15, all the way down here. For me, it's on line 86. Okay. Just grab all that code and copy it. Okay. When you paste that into your web page, you want to make sure that it's inside the head tags. You'll notice here's a closing head tag. Everything we grabbed was inside of the head tags, okay? So we have to do that again. So the easiest way to do it is just go down to the very bottom here where the closing head tag is and just paste it in front, okay? I'll go ahead and make a whole bunch of white space here, okay? Just so that we can see in the video nice and easily where this is going. All right, so I pasted it in, okay? And we're inside that head tag, right? Okay, now let's take a look at this code now. We're pointing to this JavaScript file online that we need, okay? We also have the koi_banner.js file, okay? And that is why I wanted to move that JavaScript file right here, koi_banner.js, into our root folder of our website, okay? All right, we're not done yet, but we're very, very close. This is actually pretty easy. So the next thing that we want to grab, okay, is here's the body tag. Now, the body tag is all inside the body tag on a web page is all the stuff that you see. It's what the browser actually renders that you can see. All right, so I'm going to come down here to the body tag, okay, and notice how this one just is just a regular body tag. All right. This one here is a body tag, but it has this onload right here. You want to grab that, okay? You can, and I'm not going to grab the style here because I'm not worried about that. I just want this onload initialize right here, okay? So just from that quote mark here all the way to right here, just like so. Okay? Just copy that inside of the body tag here. Add a space and just paste that in. Okay? And so this is what it needs to look like. All right, just like that. Okay, almost there. Now the next thing here is this div block here. Okay, and this div block here, see how it says animation container? All right, so notice I'm between the body tags. I'm not copying that. I'm just grabbing this div right here like so. Okay, and I'm copying that. Now wherever we put this in the website is where it'll show up. So let's see here. I'm going to put it right here. All right, right above my text. All right, like so. Going to go ahead and save that. All right. So that was that. We actually don't need this anymore. All right. It's all within here now. And this we can actually publish online or whatever. Let's go ahead and test it out. So I'm going to double click on my adventure.html. There we go. There's our animation embedded into our web page.